I've come back to say I love you one more time. I've come back to try and tell you one last time. When I was here before, you were so unkind. So I've come back to say I love you one more time. The hometown team was losing 9-3. An angry crowd was yelling, "Kill the referee." A strange dressed man sat staring at the fans. Got up and slowly made his way to the announcement stand. The announcer asked the man, "What's on your mind? Do you wear that silly robe and sandals all the time?" As a tear rolled down the stranger's cheek, he walked up to the microphone and he began to speak. "I've come back. The bearded man bent over and kissed the small child's cheek. Then the little boy got up, and as he started back to play, the stranger held him close and said, "I love you. Be good and be on your way." The father of the boy just happened by without asking any questions. He let out a cry, "A crazy man, you leave my son alone." In a fight and rage he beat the man till his life was almost gone. Then he called the law, and they took the bearded man away. But the next morning, when they unlocked the prisoner's door, the stranger wasn't there anymore. But on the wall were some words that read, "I've come back to say I love you one more time. One.